What's up, calisthenics family? Do you want to start with calisthenics, but do you feel your core is not strong enough? Then make sure to do these three calisthenics exercises to get a bulletproof core.
The first exercise is the hollow body hold. We're gonna lay down on the floor and start in a tucked position. From here, we're gonna extend the legs. We're gonna move our arms alongside the head. Always keep your lower back in contact with the ground. Hold this position for 30 to 60 seconds.
The second exercise, the leg raise. Grab the bar at shoulder width apart. Start in a dead hang position, completely straight arms. Keep your toes in front, raise your legs, hold for 1 second and go down. Repeat for 8 to 10 reps.
The third exercise is the reverse leg raise. Be sure to have your hips on the edge of the platform. Straighten out the arms. Start in a tucked position and from here extend your legs. And don't arch your legs, keep them straight. 10 to 15 repetitions.
These were the three exercises. Make sure to implement them and good luck.